I tell you what, Worldwide Motorhoming Holidays is all about adventure. Our members themselves are great adventurists, they're great explorers, they're discoverers, and they love going to these different places. And really, it's our club members and others that has inspired us to actually develop our Worldwide Motorhoming Holidays program in the way that we have. Worldwide Motorhoming Holidays is really all about adventures in the world from a motor caravanning perspective. It's all about going to places like South America, Argentina, places that are different, South Africa, North America, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, and discovering other cultures and other lifestyles.
The thing we like most about motorhoming holidays is that driving through a country, you see a lot more than just when you fly and go stay in hotels. You experience the culture, you meet the people, and I think you just get a lot more out of your holiday.
Though there is an overall route that you're taking, you can deviate from that route and make decisions about places and things that you want to see en route. Advice that I would give to people would be to book up as soon as possible, and then they can get another one in the same year. So the more they can do, the quicker they can do them, the more they see, because I just think they are real good experiences that you can't have any other way, really. Once you get moving, then you find that in actual fact, the places are well researched by the club, they're well supported by the tour leaders and by the mechanics, and all the setup is well covered, so there's nothing really to be worried about. The people that you meet are phenomenally welcoming.
I would recommend it to anyone. It's a lovely way of seeing the real country you're visiting, and it is very economical. And the club have got a lot of experience in organising and maintaining high standards in what they actually organise and do. I think if you're fit, you should do it while you can. This is a chance of a lifetime to get out there and see the real world, and it's a safe way of doing it. You are looked after, yet you have the freedom of the motorhome to do as and what you wish.